Hey guys, I am back with another video, and today we're going to be doing the self-clean as it reminds me. So, anyways, I did drain the washer, and the self-clean takes almost 4 hours. So, this button, you won't hear any drain sounds. Let's take a listen. Alright, enjoy the video, guys. This thing ready. Switch to hot water right away. the pre-wash, guys. Heating over 100 degrees Fahrenheit. It's gonna drain. Going for the spin wash phase. Cool, not the glass a little bit. Okay.
hot water.
getting hot. Do at least 4 more times, guys. Watch, guys.